two of the 18 divisions in the Kap7. This is Stars versus Long Beach Shore. Stars are in red again. Irvine sprints and wins. Got a little bit better lighting this time. We're shooting far side. Pass way across, gets it into set, and Cinco with the ball, gets it out, back into Cinco, and the ball gets stolen.
Pick that up, middle.
Ordinary foul. Ooh, contra foul. Ah, nice job. Looks like that was number 7. Score is 1-0 at 6:07. Tyson. Shot is wide of the cage. Goes into their set. No foul. Oh, there's 5 meter. Kid got inside water. Oh, they score on that 5 meter. Brings the score 1-1 at 4:29. Shot from cross cage upper corner. That puts it 2-1 at 3:51.
Hey, sit up, sit up.
Hey, you're back.
Hey, come on, come on.
Shot is high. Oh, there's an exclusion, so Stars will be a man up. Oh, far out. Looks like the shot was interfered with a little bit, but we're even up. Outside shot at the corner. That should make it 3-1 at 226. Shot by Hayden. Stuffs it in the pocket. Brings it up to 3-2 at 208. Tyson got a hand on it, but it rolled in. That was at 56 seconds left, and the score is 4-2. Long Beach Shore leads. Oh, intercepted by Hayden. Beautiful. Time is running out. We've got 2 seconds. Oh, beautiful last second shot. Upper corner. Hayden with another goal. The end of the period, and it is 4-3. beginning of the second period. Scores 4-3. Stars are down one. Aiden wins the sprint. Ball comes back over to Hayden. Hayden gets it into set. And, oh, Cinco turns and shoots. Gets it, sneaks it right in. That ties the game up 4-4 at 6:41. Incorrect clock. Ball goes into, oh, an exclusion pulled by Cinco. Stars will be a man up. And, oh, 5 meters called. Ah, and Hayden makes it. Skip shot, back of the net. We go up by one, 5-4, 5:43. Oh, 5 meter. Called on Sam. The scoreboard has it 4-4, but I do believe that we're up. Ah, and they sneak it by. Bo is in the goal now for this second period. That should bring it to 5-5. But the scoreboard is showing it 5-4. That was at 5:21.
Hey, watch the pick. Pick. Center pick. Center pick. Drive. Drive.
Oh, turnover. Maybe Long Beach Shore ball. It's another goal by LB Shore. It's at 4:40. And now the scoreboard says it's 5-5.
ISO, ISO, ISO! A bell, a bell, a bell!
I think they might be and Stars loses the ball. Oh, another five is called on number four, Bubby. Oh, they get it past Bo. That was at 4:17. And according to the scoreboard, it is now they have it as 6-6. That cannot be right. When a 5-meter is scored, you both don't get points. Oh, another bad pass. And now Santa Barbara's on a break. They got 2-on-1. And they score that. That was at 3:57. Now the scoreboard says it's 7-6. Santa or LB is ahead. But we are in a timeout for Stars. Coming back from a Stars timeout, the crowd is yelling that the score is really 8-5, with Long Beach Shore being up. The scoreboard shows 7-6. I do not believe the scoreboard is correct. There's 3:57. And here we go.
Drive! Four!
Nice shot by Hayden. I believe that.
Let's go!
Not sure if that assist came from Torn or from Bubby. But it was a nice pass. That was at 3:49. They still have the score of 7-6. No, now they have the score 7-7. Ooh, almost intercepted. Shot clock. Cinco with a steal. Oh, nice. Cinco with another score. That was at 2:09. And let's see what the scoreboard says. I mean, they currently have it at 7-7. There are people standing in the way. We kept it at 7-7. Stars ball still, new shot clock, 1:33. Oh, bad pass, too high. And Long Beach Shores gets a hand on it, knocks it down. Nope, no goal called, no foul called. Oh, and a lob over the goalie. Floats into the back. And that was at 1:16. The crowd is saying that the score is 9-8. And my external screen died again, so I missed just a tiny bit. But. The shot goes over the goal. Nope. Shot goes long.
Hey,
42 seconds left. Oh, beautiful lob shot. Goes to the far side of the goal. That was at 26 seconds. The scoreboard has it at 7-9, but I think it's 9-8. Yeah, the scoreboard now has it 9-8. Ball goes all the way back to goalie. Oh, contra foul. Oh, there's a kick out interfering with. Oh, contra foul. The end of the half, and the scoreboard has 8-9. Not 100% sure of it yet. All right, here we are. First period. There's been a bit of discussion. The score seems to be an issue. Right now, the board has it at 8-8. We did not win the sprint. We are switching sides, so we're shooting near side now, coming at us. Third quarter. Long Beach Shore Aquatics versus North San Diego Stars. 18. And Tyson gets a hand on it and keeps it out of the goal. Ball comes down to Torin. Gets it into set. Oh, there it is. 5 meters awarded. Hayden will take the shot. And finds that lower pocket. That was at 6:15. One in. A nice shot. And that was at 5:59. They haven't changed the score yet, so now it's 9-9 according to the scoreboard.
away. Ball set three. Ball set three.
Ball set three.
Ball set three. Ball set three. Ball set three. Sandy, release. Release.
Hey, bro.
Let's do it up.
Hayden gets it in the set, and it gets popped out. Oh, 5 meter called there. We've got Tyson in goal. Oh, they score. That was at 5:28. 10-9 according to the scoreboard.
Ball three. Ball's at four. Ball's at four.
Hey, go, 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 go.
Hey, hey, ball's at four. Ball's at three. Ball's at three. Score!
I got them both.
Jack.
I got them both.
Ordinary foul. He's inside.
Hey, use theory. Use theory. Attack. Slide in. Attack.
Beer, 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 beer.
Oh, the lob shot's high. Bar out.
Hey, we're down. We're down.
Oh, nice block. Cinco still stick. Oh, there he goes. Oh, ordinary foul inside. Nope. Shot clock violation. It's 4 minutes. Oh, contra foul. Oh, bar out.
No, no, no.
Oh, wide. Shot is blocked. But not that one. I should put it 11-9. That was at 2:47. Cinco pulls the five, gets inside water. And then Hayden comes in to take the shot. And there again. Lower pocket. And that should be 10 to 11. Stars are down by one, and that was at 232. Ooh, contra foul. There we go. Tied up according to the scoreboard, and that was at 114, 11 to 11. Seconds that puts Shore up by one. Gets his own rebound and then stuffs it into the cage. That was at 32 seconds, and that should bring it to 12 even. I don't know what's wrong with Torin. He hasn't been in the pool much. Oh, there it is. Nice, nice defense. 10 seconds. Good block. Under the third. And the scoreboard has it 12 to 12. Start of the fourth. Removing the shot ball. Alright, Stars wins the sprint. Puts it in the set.
Get back! Get back!
Bo was in the goal for us this period. So the score on the scoreboard is now 13-12. But the ref has called for the ball out. We've really had some issues with the scorekeeping this game. All right, we're back in play. We're keeping it. Oh, now they just bumped it up again. Now it's 14-12. Nope, 13-12. I think that might be more of the right score. That was a bad pass. Oh, ball out. Is able to get that past him. That brings it 13-13 at 4:25. Situation 3:36 of 14-13.
Thank you.
Oh, goes opposite side this time. He's able to find that back of the net. Brings it to 14-14 according to the score board. 3-18. Oh, there's a block by Bo. Out of bounds. He'll be on the tee with a new 30-second shot clock. Oh, turnover. Didn't put the ball in play. There we go. Oh, ball under. Skip shot from outside. Goes right past Bo. That was at 240. This should bring it to 15-14. Inside water. Oh, nice block. Big rebound. New 30 seconds. Over the goal. Out of bounds. And timeout by Stars. We're down by one. It's 1:46 on the clock. Goalie has the ball. Put the ball down to Hayden. Put it in the set. Yes. Very nice shot by Cinco. Tie it up. 1:27. Shot.
Let's go, press away,
and,
press
that
away.
Was at 105 and puts it to 16-15. Was at 40 seconds and it's 16-16. And there's a timeout by Shore. All right, we're going to be coming in from a Shore timeout. There's 40 seconds left in this game. The score, according to the scoreboard, is 16-16. Corrin is in the pool, probably for his defense. This guy's going to shoot outside, and he scores. Oh, that was at 18 seconds. That puts Shore one goal up. Cool, force to arms. He got that ball into the corner. There it is. Ball goes to Costello. Costello shoots high over the goal. 4 seconds left.
You gotta go. You gotta go. Go, hit the ball.
And that's it. That's the end of the game. And that score wins 17-6. That was a good game.